About the game, welcome today. So at this time, we are going to invite Mr. Reggie White, Coach White, who was the head coach last year, who won. And Coach White has brought Nick White, who played in the game last year, who also won a pick. He's also going to bring up Reggie White Jr., who also played in this game about 5 years ago and also won the game. So all three Whites are victorious in this football game. And we have also brought Mr. Savage in, who was our MVP last year, is going to come up. So Reggie's going to talk about his experience. So this is our event. Thank you.
First, appreciate it. Gary, go. From the bottom of my heart, thanks for getting those big clothes for me last year so I can look good. I appreciate it.
Hey, Ronnie, thanks for coming. You look good, man.
It hasn't been said yet, but Big 33 is more than a game. The things that you do, the people that you see, the people you get involved with, football is a big part, but it's really not sitting there. When you get with these kids with disabilities and you find your buddy, you meet these host families. Reg and Nick had the same host family. We just love them to death. We stay in contact with them. I wish I knew my host family. I can't remember their names. But I was fortunate to play this game in 88 under Coach Bill McGregor. Then I was able to coach in it when we got back with Maryland. I was able to coach Nicholas last year as the head coach, and him and Brandon, and we got the win. And under Coach Van Dusen, when they got the win, Reggie caught the game winning touch and touchdown. Now he's training for the combine, so he's up at test facility training. I was able to play in Super Bowl 29, so the tradition was continued. So it's just a great game. I love it. That's why I'll always be back. If they ask me to do anything, I'm here for it. Big 33 is awesome. Doug, Scott, Gary, go. Thank you so much. The team MVP last year.
How you doing? A little bit about the Big 33 game. I was fortunate enough to win MVP, like they said. The experience was just, it was wonderful. Going up there, I didn't know what I was going to get into. Me and the host family, staying with people I didn't know, I was a little nervous. But now, today, I'm still in touch with those families. A little son that they had, it's kind of like my little brother now. We talk here and there. My special buddy, I still talk to him and his family. So it's all just, it's a family-based thing up there. Everything is just very organized, and it's a great game to play in. So don't take anything for granted. Just go up there, have fun, play hard up.
Yeah. To add on to what Brandon said, the Big 33 game, it was intense, and it was fun. It's real family-oriented. I still talk to my host family today. He took real good care of me. But to talk about the actual process, the game, it was real intense. Throughout the week, we had some altercations with the PA team, and it just was awesome. I got to meet a lot of new people. We had a great time, and just go all out and have fun.
It was a great week. I'll never forget it. I remember getting the invite. I was in high school. Right after school, got the invite, showed it to my dad. NFL Network. Well, that's when it was on NFL Network. But I'm in touch with my host family now. They came to some of my college games. My buddy, they came to my game. And it's just a great family-oriented game. And I played after my father played. I played, Nick played. So we had the tradition going. It's over now. But just enjoy the moment. You're never gonna forget it. Probably one of the biggest games you're gonna play in. You know, just have fun out there and enjoy it.
And as we end everything, Rip, always remember to say, "Go Team Early."